This technology relates to the design and development of a proton exchange membrane fuel cell stack using the proprietary SPSEBS membrane, the key invention. The vital components of any PEMFC are first the membrane and second the catalyst. This fuel cell stack consisting of 6 cells has been evaluated operationally at room temperature for about 300 hours by using 99.99% pure hydrogen in the anode side and oxygen in the cathode side with the proprietary SPSEBS membrane along with a commercial catalyst.
Basically, we are all trying towards the development of renewable sources of energy, wherein all kinds of renewable systems are playing an important role. In this context, what we are working with is about fuel cell. What is basically a fuel cell is, it's an energy converter which converts the chemical energy directly to electricity.
Under ideal conditions, a fuel cell stack performance is simply the sum of the performance of individual cells. However, this linear correlation is not achieved in practice. This is due to many reasons, including poor distribution of reactants among different cells of the stack. Due to this flow maldistribution, if the highest flow rate is adjusted at design value, other cells starve for fuel. Whereas if the lowest flow rate is adjusted at the design value, other cells waste away the fuel. Hence, there is need to have accurate study of flow maldistribution in a fuel cell and take remedial measures to reduce loss of output due to this flow deficiency.
All of us are looking towards some kind of non-conventional or non-conventional sources of energies, which is going to be a sustainable form of energy, which can be used for a longer period of time, which will not produce any pollution to our environment in order to protect our nature. So in that way, this is one particular technology, fuel cell technology, which is taking a long way, and it is going to be the future electrical device which is going to produce energy for our future generation.
The initial power output from the stack was 24 watts and the output was found to be 20 watts after 300 hours of operation. Dr. Dharmalingam Sangeeta's design and development of a proton exchange membrane fuel stack has been shortlisted for the FICCI DST Lockheed Martin India Innovation Growth Program 2012.